complete domination here.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, going to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dangerous move. Taking a risk here.
There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
No, I can't look.
Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it.
She's looking for it again.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude.
What an amazing display of resiliency.
This might be it.
Oh man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. Oh, my gosh.
Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here.
Oh, wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record? You mean for music?
Yes.
I download my stuff. Keep your eye on this.
Yeah, this should be good.
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Elbow to the bridge of the nose. She's clearly not shy about proving her. Stephanie's being taken apart here. Oh my, get the medics down here.
We're watching someone.
Oh, not again, not again. Nice reversal there. And she gets slammed to the floor.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. She's going for it.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
Ding, can she do it here?
This may be it.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. No! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Watch it!
Tremendous action in this match. high-risk maneuver. Works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
Whoa, whoa! She looks unbeatable tonight. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. Looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clue?
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Did you see that?
Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Will it be?
I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Look out below!
Look out!
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Look out!
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner.
Such emotion.
Oh, this isn't good.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Do you mind telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6? Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
Wow, is she ready to go?
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy. Come on, Michael. You know she and I'd look great on a wedding cake together.
Oh, look at the emotion.